class. Now we'll open our textbooks to page 42.
It is a dark day. The ghost of our greatest foe returns to haunt us. A thief in our midst, here to steal our lifeblood. Should not have come. Did you think we would forget?
Stop! Stop, Father, please!
Mira, what do you know of this thief?
Forgive me, Father. It wasn't him. It was me. I had to heal him. I've been watching him. He is a good man, Father. He will not allow harm to come to us. I ask only that you trust me.
Mira pleads for you. She is young. She is not a fool. Precious is the cost our people paid to save you. You will pay us back.
I convinced him not to kill you.
Yeah, I caught that. He was part of the original colony?
My father and all of the elders. Abandoned here by Nevik. 40 years of unimaginably brutal winters have magnified his hatred.
Come back with me. We can help get all of you off this planet.
In time, he may be convinced. Meanwhile, you have a debt to repay.
No problem. My rig's got a tank full of T-energy.
That won't do. What you collect is far too dirty to replace what I took to mend you. But there is another way you can repay your debt. It will require your construction rig.
Just point me in the right direction.
At least they didn't kick me out of the camp with just my pistol. Let's see what this thing can do. Looks like we're good here. Set. Dirty, you are a sight for sore eyes. Let's get you back on your feet.
Testing 1, 2, 3, radio check. Cronus, it's Jim. You read me? Jim Peyton here, back from the dead. You copy?
Yeah, must be out of range.
Jim, you got your rig working.
Oh, hi. You, have a radio? Yeah, she'll pull through fine.
Good. You will need it for this task. There is a health crisis among my people. We have had a breakout of Waltlin's disease in the camp. Even our healing techniques are ineffective against it.
I remember getting vaccinated for that before I left Earth. They've had that cured for years.
Only if you have access to such medicine. We did find a misplaced medical supply drop in Pickett's Folly, but it is inaccessible to us. If you could unseal that pod, it would truly save lives. You will need your rig's winch to access the area.
What makes you so sure I'll even help you?
I have watched. I have listened. Jim Peyton is a man who pays a life debt. You saved your comrade, the Frenchman, the day you arrived.
Maybe not my finest decision.
Beyond that, we have what you need. Your people seek to harness this planet's energy as we have done. I hope that we can help you in due time, but first there is much that must be healed. Prove your virtue today to my father, and that may be a start.
Thank you.
lake of tea energy?
Yeah, no, that's lava.
Lake of lava.
Yeah, that makes sense. damn time. Still got it, Peyton. That must be the medicine. Hope it's still good. Looks like we're good here.